Welcome to the podium, the executive governor for your state, His Excellency Engineer Seyi Makinde, the people's governor. Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord. Please let us be seated. Well, with this job, you have to go through protocol first. So let me just I'll quickly recognize the people that came with me. And the first to be recognized is Her Excellency, the wife of the governor of Oyo State. Mrs. Tamuno Minini Olufunke Makinde. I also have here with me the Secretary to the State Government, Mrs. Olubanwo Adeosun. I have the Chief of Staff, Honorable Segun Ogunwoye. Well, I also have some of the Honorable Commissioners in the Government of Oyo State here. I also have a few political functionaries that because I'm also eager to listen to the message. So I recognize all the political functionaries all together. Well, I understand the National President of the Christian Association of Nigeria is here, Reverend Dr. Shupo Ayokunle. Also the Oyo State Chairman of the Christian Association of Nigeria, Apostle Shola Akinyemiju, you're duly recognized. Well, let me especially recognize our Father in the Lord, the General Superintendent of Deeper Life Christian Ministry, Pastor Dr. W.F. Kumuyi. Alongside our Mama also, Mama Kumuyi. Understand the Chairman of Total Freedom Through Faith in Christ Global Crusade is here, Apostle Kayode Kolawole. You're recognized, sir. Well, I wish to specially recognize the presence of the following men of God. They are part of Fathers of Faith in this state. Bishop T.V. Adelakun. You're recognized, sir. Pastor Adedeji Olusoji, Apostle Iyola. And also to recognize our Lady of Song in the ministry, Evangelist, Lady Evangelist Bola Are. And let me use them as a point of contact for other anointed ministers of God that are present here. My Lord, spiritual and temporal, and my people in the body of Christ. I believe the spectrum is covered, because whether you're a gentlemen of the press, or ladies or gentlemen, I've covered everybody because we are all together as a people in the body of Christ. I was in Abuja about 2 hours ago. I left Abuja 3:30, and because I was going to come 2 days ago, I believe on Sunday, I was going to come for the program, but somehow my schedule became really tight. I couldn't come. And realizing that today is the last day, I said, no matter what, Even if I will have to crawl, I will get here. At some point they said, well, the Harmattan haze, the weather, and then I started praying that nothing is going to stop me from being at this meeting tonight. But everything cleared and we were able to come in. This is total freedom through faith in Christ. And we're happy that this crusade is live in Ibadan today. You know, when I tell people that you see all the things going on in Oyo State, it is because we have people that are praying for us, that are praying for this administration. And when we go out there and say, well, we don't have any Godfather, but we have only God the Father, some people get angry. And tonight, if they see everything going on here, they should know that they better leave their own Godfather and come and join our own God the Father. Apart from the quality that we're seeing in terms of the worship, I mean, I listened to the Ibadan choir and I felt like joining them. But in the past, I've actually made an attempt to join the choir, but my voice is not really that great. But I'll try. Maybe next time you want to audition, please remember me and call me. I'll come. If you look at the entire setting here, take it to anywhere in the world, it is the standard. So it's a big lesson to us, the politicians. We want to reserve quality things only for ourselves or members of our family. But with what we've seen here in terms of the setup, only the best is good for the people of Oyo State and the people of Nigeria. I will only thank the organizers and thank our Father in the Lord for bringing this crusade to Ibadan. When the Ibadan choir, when they were singing, they said everything and anything contending with God in our lives, they must die. So I don't know about a majority of you, but I know that my own miracle, I am taking it home tonight. So I just want to enjoy myself tonight, listening to the message, soak myself in the songs, the worship, and I believe that, you know, you think governors don't need miracles as well. Well, we do. Because there are several forces also contending with that seat. So whenever you're praying, remember us also. Because we need those prayers and we have been sustained up until this moment because of your prayers. So I'm just happy to be here. I know that there's still a prayer request that I have to lead. I don't know if it's at this time or if I'll have to come back for that. I'm not so clear about the program. But if they ask me to come back and lead the prayer request, I'm here all night until the end of this crusade tonight. So, once again, I pray that none of us will go home empty-handed tonight. Thank you and God bless you.